Welcome back to Rimworld. Time to, well, we gotta wait till Lerba gets home, don't we? Yeah, she's got a narcotech leg with her. You have a go frenzy. Not much really going on. Meditating anima tree. We probably should wait until this levels up to use this. Anima grass 7. Yeah, we should probably wait to that. Otherwise, we're just gonna waste a whole bunch of grass. I mean, I don't know how much effort this takes. How much anima grass do you need? I know we could chop the wood, but let's not do that. Need 20 anima grass here, have 7. Okay. Could I potentially give this to... I could give that to anyone. Would that cause them to have things, or would we have to... I don't know. I don't really know how the anima tree works. I know that you pray at it, you meditate at it, rather. The grass grows, and you could get Psycast levels out of it. I don't know if that really... if that affects your standing with the Empire. I wouldn't think it does. But I don't know anymore. I really need to go have a... Oh, Erba's caravan is running out of food. Yeah, I know about that. That was coming. I think I really need to sort out... Well, I need to sort out food. That's really important. Also, most of my cows have been killed. That was me. Good job, RPG. Maybe we should have left them for more milk, but that's fine. I think mostly the problem is veg. Okay, there's... sure, we'll just do this. Harvest fully grown. So many berry bushes in one little spot. I need to go through, probably go through... everybody's work schedule, too. Psychic Soothe is ending, and really hammer this out. But I could probably move first. Like, I need to take care of this, weather controller eventually. But I kind of also want to move. You know, across the river into there. Let's say. We're gonna take a look at the small hills. Actually, I've never settled down in large hills, so we might just want to do that. We'll do that. And just leave this fiasco down here. We don't have to deal with them. It's fine. I need to get XCOM a working bench, too. That seems important. She's only at 4, so I don't want anything too crazy. But I also don't want to... that this room is getting kind of a little bit, stifled, I think, is the word I want to use. Oh, hey, look at that! I never fixed everybody's schedule! That explains a couple things, maybe. Still waiting for Erba to get it back, and yeah, I most definitely need to go through the work tab and really go through it deeply. Make sure everything's, you know, where it should be. And Skunk, why haven't you finished this one shirt with 6 work on it? Danger pods! And Mechanoid, the landed subway, attack proof persona core. That is very much endgame, and I am very much not ready for that. 7 Janissaries? Yeah, yeah, sure. That would be great. But, nah, I'm going to. That Dominion of Poses plus 68, neutral. No, I will get goodwill and whatnot with them for through any other means. And caravan's back. Excellent. Welcome back, Erba. Mindless animals in 2 days. Shield belt masterwork. That's actually really fantastic. 12 mega sloths. Tough skin gland. That's attractive. Masterwork. Luciferium. Orbital power beam targeter. Oh, can I handle 12 mega sloths? I don't think I can. I don't have the gear for it. I don't really think I can. I think we're gonna let that expire. Cache of goodies! I don't really care for either of those. Randy's been dropping a lot of quests on me. Too bad none of them are things I want to do. There's that. Slowly getting our food back up. I'm almost out of hay grass, though. And that's a blight on the potato plants. That's fine. Why hasn't anybody... Oh, they're 90. Okay. Can we harvest this all real quick? And cut these. Rhinoceros self-tame. Sure, why not? It's birthday that... Oh! You know, screw this wild stuff. On my birthday, I am going to go with the humans. They will feed me, they will love me, and they will definitely not immediately butcher me and take me for my meat and hides. So, the Empire doesn't buy button-down shirts. I just realized, that's kind of weird. You know, I've been looking at everybody's legs. Everybody's legs are pretty much fine, except for Gob, who's missing a toe. So, I guess he's getting an Arcotech leg. It's fine. It's okay. Hopefully nobody botches that. Hey, White didn't botch it. Excellent. Now, if we can get White an ear, everything would be better. 16 tribes people, tech print junk packs, blah blah blah, infinite chem reactor, excellent marine helmet would not be bad. But, I don't know, I'm not sure what I want to do right now. Like, I want to go out and trade and whatnot, and I also want to move, but I also want to do this, and I want to do that, and this and that, and then... Yeah, Gob, are you better from your dooflicky? Yeah, you got your architect leg on, you're moving nice and fast. Excellent, you're over your wooziness. Good. I think it's time to leave. 100% grown. We gotta leave the steel, we gotta leave the bricks. Those can't come. That's most certainly coming, the statue and whatnot. Let's see what kind of caravan I can get, put together and how much stuff I could actually bring. Well, looking at how much free space I have, I think we're gonna do this sooner rather than later, aren't we? 9. I need to uninstall everything! Oh boy. Some of this I need to straight up deconstruct. Deconstruct. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff I need to deconstruct. Okay! I think it's that time. I think it's time to move. I think, Psychoid plans have a little bit to go. Those need to be harvested. We can uninstall that, we can uninstall that, we can uninstall that. Excellent. I think we're just gonna rip the band-aid off and say screw the animatry. I think that's what we're going to do. Where is that? Down here in the corner. Yeah, it's only halfway there. Comms console needs to be deconstructed. We're going to set up everything. I'm not really too worried about chairs unless they're excellent. Oh, Porcupine and Tall are together. That's okay, that's good. I'm glad you two got to spend some time together. We need to move though. We need to move. Kind cannibal, careful shooter with Porcupine who's an underground cannibal. Sure, why not? Yeah, we're leaving. I think everything of importance is uninstalled. We don't care about that. We don't care about our plants, even though some of them are really close to being grown. I don't care. It's fine. Didn't uninstall that. That's just normal statue. We'll take the beer kegs with us. We also need to uninstall this. Okay, I think that's everything. No one's going to be happy right now. But we're going to go on the road and drop a ton of our wealth, so that should actually maybe possibly make things a little bit better. Alright, 0.7 days. Send. There we go. So we're leaving behind a lot of psychoid plants. We're leaving behind a lot of value. I didn't uninstall the brewery. What does that take? 130 steel. Okay, that's fine. That's not a big deal. Apparently, Husky Puppy 3 is not coming with us. Neither is Elephant 3. Why are you guys not coming? Guys. Are you kidding me? Really? So we're just gonna squander on the edge of the map until everybody breaks and dies because some of the animals need a nap. My fault. I chose the wrong time to do this. I should have done it so just Skunk would be grumpy. And we're waiting on puppies, of course. We're It's fine, abandon, boom. Alright, none too heavy, that's because I did load up some stuff. We're going to drop some things. Once I find the tab. Items, that would help. What is the least valuable thing? Can't drop the food, do not want to drop the components. Cloth, all that's really important. Herbal medicine, we're gonna keep all the medicines. Can we just drop the 47 steel? Like, all of it? That's better. I'm bringing the granite blocks with me because, well, now I have something to build with. And it's not everybody's thing's just skyrocketed mood because of everything. Inspired trade on porcupine. That's not helpful in the slightest, actually. Really? Really? Really, game? Thanks. That's wonderful. That's fine. It's Urba's caravan, by the way. I like that. Settle. Let's see what the map brings me. I've never really played around with a heavily hilled map. So this will be interesting. This will be very interesting, potentially. Could also kill me, but that's fine. What do we got? Thinking kill box right here. Wall, dig into here, blah, blah, blah. Ancient danger. I'm gonna be honest, I can't find the ancient danger. There has to be one. It's probably in the mountain somewhere. We have limestone. Well, there is a patch of loveliness over here. There's not too much fertile ground, to be honest. Do we have... That's not actually all that terrible. That's a lot easier to work with than some of my other places that I've been. First things first is we need to cut trees. It's that time again. New base time. I don't see an ancient danger, though. I think I mentioned this. I do not see one. It could be in a mountain somewhere. That's plausible. Perfectly capable of happening, but I don't see it anywhere. You're normally just looking for, you know, regular bricks, but again, I can't find anything. I'm sure if we mine enough, we'll eventually find it. My guess is there's one smack in the middle of this somewhere, or in there, or in this massive thing, which is probably going to be a really big refrigerator, because that's just the way I roll. I think all my animals are eating all the food. Damn dogs. Oh yeah, look at that dip. What did I drop? 110,000, I was at 134,000-ish. Yeah, that'll do it. And there's one little spot that we haven't done anything because there's a tree. Guys... Well, Urba's on a smoke leaf binge, for whatever reason. She's not even that... Okay, she's kind of... It's fine. Oh, boy. The problem everyone's having is the awful barrack. I'm going to have to break her of her smoke leaf thing, aren't I? That's unfortunate. Hopefully... Well, maybe she'll break before getting independence. That'd be nice, but I'm not really going to, you know... bet on it, considering she's smoking... She's had, like, four... She's sleeping, so maybe she'll be okay now that she's sleeping. I have no idea how binges work. Usually I just stop it. Okay, did I make it? Is that okay? She stopped binging. Catharsis plus 40, she should be alright. I need to get bedrooms for people, I need to get food going. We've gone through most of our food. I'm honestly, blocked by roof? Blocked by roof. Okay. Apparently you cannot have a roof in that area. That's fine. Thank you, Skunk. There we go. We have power again. Fantastic. Do you still have all your bills? You do. Wonderful. Do you still have all your bills? You do. Wonderful. I need to drill into this and... I've got a lot of work to do. This is all being planted in dandelions. This should support all of my cows and alpacas for the time being. Tall is making a whole lot of mining going on. There should be food coming in. I need to set up some shelves. This, I actually need to hurry up and... Oh, I need to power... What do I need? I need standing lamps. Both of those. And this one, I need to get enclosed. Because all the blood and whatnot, that will 100% ruin my... Let's make this wood wall, shall we? It's kind of inside. Will ruin pretty much everything else that goes on in this room. Damn it, there's one little spot right there. I need to put in another column. Damn it! oh, it'll be fine once I put in the walls and put everyone's bedroom in, everything will be hunky-dory. I'm having told digging this way, simply because, well, I gotta start my refrigerator and whatnot. Although, they need an output for the heat on the refrigerator, don't they? By the way, I have not found an animatree. Like, I've been looking on and off. I don't see it. So your guess is as good as mine. I might very well be, I guess it's possible that I could be on a map that's like, nah, we're not going to have an animatree, we're not going to have an ancient danger, we're just going to be boring with lots of mountains. That's a real possibility, but I doubt that. I just doubt that. I don't think we're going to be animatree-less. I don't see it happening. We have an eclipse. And it looks like there's a little bit of a blob of water there. That's unsubstantially happiness. That's marsh. Okay, so we really can't do much of anything about that. That's really unfortunate. How does the north end of... I think the bedrooms are going to go up here. I think we're going to plop in the bedrooms, like, right away. We're not going to make them out of that, though. We're going to make them out of wood. Because it'll be fine. If you guys don't like the dimension of your bedrooms, well, actually, what am I doing? White tar pit. Ooh, I don't think so. I think we're... Wendy's. There we go. Well, there's Overhead Mountain. That's the thing we need to be careful of. That is the thing we need to be careful of. I think for now, we're just going to fill that in. And cancel the rest of it. Until I get some, I need to get bedrooms up, I need to get everything get together and going before we go, okay, we're going to concentrate on making a giant freezer. That's our project right now. We need to get back to stability. I can make meals, and they do not last entirely too long, but it shouldn't be that bad. Actually, do I want to make, like, just a little freezer inside the house? I don't know what I want to do right now. We just popped in. I mean, the bedrooms are temporary, these walls are temporary, like, even though these are granite, these are kind of temporary. So that's what it is? I mean, there's a lot of things. Honestly, I could probably put a wall here. Not really much I could do with the marshy ground unless I start researching for, what is it, the moisture pump? And soft sand into normal sand. It turns marshes and shallow water into dry ground. So is that just like regular soil is what we're talking about? I don't know, but we definitely 100% are going to need to research that at some point. Like, I guess eventually you get rid of this entire marsh. Huh. Anyway, I think that's enough for today. We've moved. Although, I don't see an ancient danger or an animatree, which is kind of disappointing. If there's no animatree, eventually, I guess one will spawn. But, yeah, I don't see the ancient danger. I still can't find one. Unless there's a magic button somewhere that I can press and it goes, here's, you know, constructed walls and whatnot. You could hit the entire map with a deconstruction. Hey, look what I found, everybody. There's the animatree. Fantastic. Found something, at least. Just as we're about to... I'm about to say, yay, that's enough for today, blah, blah, blah. I found the animatree. Where's the meditation spot? Yeah, we need that. Somebody's getting awfully optimistic. Yeah, that one mission where you recruited three people isn't an RPG. It's fine. Yeah, deconstruct that. So that's that. Thankfully, we do have a little bit of milk coming in. We can get berries and all that, so food should not be a problem. Hunting is also an option because, you know, we have charged rifles. So we'll be fine as far as that goes. It's just everything needs to get established. I need to sort out all of my junk, set up nice places so everybody's... Well, to be fair, everybody's stuff is pretty okay, but we need to get refrigeration in. Definitely need to do that. Probably just pop in some refrigerators here, some coolers. and vent up this and make this livable. Get some storage areas going. I've got a lot to do. Actually, you could hollow this out, refrigerate the crap out of it, and put all your trade stuff in there. I don't know, there's lots and lots of options, most of which I have not even thought to or explored, but, you know, I gotta get back to, you know, comfortable stability and whatnot. Anyway, next time, more Rimworld. And, yeah, I can't find an Ancient Danger. I'm sure someone's gone, it's right there, RPG, you went right by it. I have not seen it. I do not see it. It's probably in a mountain somewhere. That's my hope. I just hope it's not in, like, one of the edge ones. Although, it shouldn't put it that close to the edge. I wouldn't think. Anyway, until next time.